shows.
Mood, okay? I want it to go away, but you won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages.
Promising. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough. Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe? Stay close to Javi. Got it?
There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. All that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas. check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Well, no muertos at least. Just be careful. Preservatives and this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
It's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road. Mattress doesn't smell so great either.
Come on, one night. We bunk down. Eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night in our shitty cramped van. Hooray.
Come on, let's at least grab the food. Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? That must be a new sensation for you.
Well, clearly I have a thicker skin.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this? Some gas. We need to head out soon.
fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
No, I'm alone. Honestly, people's just slowing me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Are all open. You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
I ate all those. Yeah, me. Yeah, what can I say?
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling
that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, just let me go, okay? Please.
Look, man. This doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. I'll just have to take a look. that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Come on, man, what else? There are muertos down there. There were a bunch of them outside, too.
The dead, huh? Well, then, we better take care of that, sure.